All right, but here we are.
Back in the swamp. And I want to get out of the swamp. What time is it? 6:52 a.m. We have a fire burning. Our food and everything's good. Now is the time. What are we dealing with on backpack wise? Okay, bow's number four. It's been like 4 days since I played. Been editing and been busy doing other IRL things. But we back in this bitch, boy. By the way, my new videos release every second day. So that's a plus. All right. Oh, that's right. In editing, while I was editing, I saw something over here that I want to take note of real quick. It was the hand-drawn map. Now, we only found one part of the plane. It was the tail. But this picture, north, and it was going that way. So it's going like northeast, north-northeast. Northeast, east, going ow. So I feel like there might be the other part of the plane in the swamp. All right, that way. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna cross this bridge over here. And we're gonna head on over, try and find another part of a wreck plane. And I got this feeling that that is where we're gonna find our grappling gun. I hope. Fucking Gatorade. Oh my God, Gator fucking raid. Run, dude, run. Run, everyone. I know where I am. Fucking excuse me? A step on a stingray? Fuck me! The Australian's curse. The curse of my people. Tribal guy! Where the fuck is he? Sounds like I'm getting further away though. There's no like directional sound. He's up there. What's this pathway looking area? This is new? Very new. Oh, boys! And ladies! Thank you to the guiding song of the tribemen! Fuck yes. Where am I? Need to find a landmark to figure out where we are. Okay. This is new. Find a way to get to the Senno. What the fuck is that? Requires climbing equipment. How much of this game do I have left? Bro, can't I just jump down there? Into the water? Where am I? This didn't come up on the map. RIP! Fucking ass! God, that's a lot of poisoning. I think I'm out of tobacco too. I don't want to die, man. Pretty sure I saw tobacco leaves around here too. Come on, give me that fucking mushroom. There we go. Hell yeah. Come on. Give me some of that wacky. So I need a grappling gun and climbing gear. Oh my God, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Is it a tobacco plantation by any chance? It's a landing strip. Oh. I don't want to die now, especially. I see tobacco! Bitch! Fucking of course. Never any fucking room. I wonder if there's a bed in here. Oh man. I feel like something good's gonna happen in here. It's either gonna be the grappling gun or the climbing equipment. And I will talk on this radio once I am cured of poison. And a bed with a calendar next to it. That fever pass. Save for sure. Oh. Yeah, what do we need? Water. That's pretty much it. Canned beef. How the fuck do I get into that building? Okay. Alright, let's give this place a thorough look.
Huh. No signal.
Oh yeah, let's talk.
Mia, you won't believe this. I just found an airstrip.
Well, what are you waiting for? Radio for help.
Right, I'm on it.
I might have done that in the wrong order. I fucking... I can't grab it! Fix the radio for the key. How the fuck do I fix this piece of shit? Gotta follow this yellow cord, see where it takes us. Cause I had to look at the blue cord and it didn't take us nowhere. Nowhere, no how. Alright, so it's the radio tower that's fucked. Work! 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 Oh.
Alright, that should do it.
Okay.
Hello, can anyone hear me? I need help. Anyone, come in, please. I need help. Anyone, come in, please. Fucking hell!
Copy. This is Manaus Control Tower. Over.
You can hear me. You can really hear me? I need help.
Affirmative. Keep calm now. I can hear you. You're going to be all right. Please give us your name and position. Over.
This is Jake Higgins. I'm on a makeshift airstrip in the middle of the jungle. I'm not sure where exactly.
Copy. That Jake Higgins again? Okay. I know where you are.
I'm nuts. Over. I'm nuts. I know I'm nuts now. I keep going back to the forest to find
a
cure for my wife.
Over.
There's a girl with me, Mia.
Copy. Is there a man with you? Over.
No, there's nobody else here. Are you still there? What do I do?
Copy. Just stay where you are. Over.
Will someone fly over? How long should I wait?
Keep calm, stay put. Help is on the way.
Bruh?
Over and out.
Bruh, this is some Shutter Island shit.
Hey, what do you mean by again? Am I in some sort of danger? I mean, what's going on? Answer, please. I beg you. Please, please answer me. I don't know what's going on. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. What the fuck was that?
Yep, this is Shutter Island storyline right here.
Mia,
I know it.
Help is on the way.
She's dead? I'm nuts.
That was a strange conversation, though. They asked me if there was a man here. Any idea what all that was about?
I'm just glad you're safe now.
Right. And since I know how to get out of here, now I need to find you.
Home.
Maybe she's not dead, and maybe she knows I'm nuts as well, and she's looking after me. But she's also dying.
What? What are you talking about?
Just go home and don't worry about me. The only thing you will find here is disappointment. You don't need me anymore, Jake. It's time for me to go. Stay where you are and wait for help.
No, no, Mia, talk to me. Where are you? Mia, please say something. I can't just abandon you. Mia, say something, please. Mia. Come on, I found a way out. Please, goddammit, say something!
Okay. Climbing equipment.
What is all this?
The full map?
Yes!
Jake Higgins? There's no M, no Mia. There's no Mia, she never came with me. She's dead.
Mia, come in. Please.
She'll want to talk to you.
Mia, come in, please. Help is on the way. Come in. I'll keep looking for you anyway.
Stop trying to talk to her. Get down this thing. How do I use it?
Please, Mia, I need you.
Do you reckon I just jump? Open map, hit left arrow. Oh, there's the airstrip. Wait, I saw it. There we go. Fuck. Oh, could I not take that diving gear to go under there? Or is there diving gear here? Diving equipment. We're going in, boys. Alright, we're about to emerge. New map location. There's a dock on this side. Ooh, let's have a look down here first. Okay. Dock's on this side. The pathway goes this way. So let's go that way. What are we lacking on? Water. Guess we're going further down now. Oh, you beautiful fucking looking thing. Hello, big boy. Alright, let's go down. Let's see what's down here. Man, this is the storyline of Shutter Island, I swear. If that guy turns out to be my doctor, I'm gonna be pissed. No, I won't, because it's a really good storyline still. Even if it is recycled. Where am I? It's the swamp. Okay, so there's the swamp. It is north. It's up that river. Up this river. Okay, good. This is good, actually. We need to go back. We need to boil water and drink and have a good old time. At least I hope this is our swamp. Doesn't look familiar, actually. Oh, I need these. I'm not gonna have enough room for them, though. Jesus Christ, you need to do this one by one. Right. Make that coffee? Alright, I'll boil the water and make coffee and shit. Oh, parasite. I got 14 parasites because I just spammed the water. Oh, because the coconut's in there. I got 15 parasites. At least I'm hydrated now, alright? Am I right? Fuck! Ah, God, this sucks. This is not my fucking swamp. Make a shelter and save. It's a fucking bit late for that. Another door. Where's the getting high bowl then? There's that plant. We're gonna need a root. I need you. Alright, I got rid of 4 parasites. I think the getting high bowl's up this way. It's over there. I might die. I gotta go over here real quick. These parasites are pretty bad. I spammed the fuck out of that coconut. Oh, we need shrooms. Come on, give me shrooms. Maybe if I get high real quick. Give me this. I'll eat it all just to get healthy. Why didn't I grab that fucking psycho plant while I was over there? Ah! Right, where did I see it? Where did I see it? Where did I see it? Was it closer to the door? There's the door. Where is it, guys? Psycho plant, where are you? I'm gonna faint and die. I'm going down, guys. I'm going down. Give me shrooms, please. Hello?
Yeah, you're not gonna believe this.
I just passed shrooms on a log. Are they orange shrooms, though? I'm just cure me. You can have my infected blood sample. Shit, something cure me. Do I get leeches from that? How many worms are in this? Am I bugged? Infected blood sample. Chuck it in.
Okay, so this goes here. Now I just need the right sample.
The right sample? Of what? Can I pick something up? You want some painkillers, bro? What about a lily leaf? Please just fucking die. Second tent for food and sleep. There's a second tent? Oh, there's a military ration. Let me just sleep first. Let's have a look at this. Oh, it's fucking popped out. There we go. Have another worm. You know what? Let's chuck it in there.
Compound inflorescence and smoke. The natives use it to make a brew, fevers, and pain. Unfortunately, aside from this, you have
okay. Right, let me sleep. It's bugged out. What the fuck? Hello? Bye, everyone. Whoa! This would not have happened if I didn't drink that fucking coconut by accident. Look at me go. I'm a fucking maniac. Oh, let's get this leech off me now. And I'm gonna go save. I feel better about that now.
I'm gonna get high on psychedelics. Yeah, man.
Sorry. I don't know why I said it like that. We're also gonna get poisoned for picking up this frog, too. Alright, there's Stonehenge over there, which is where we're gonna go. Yort. Let's do this!
Oh, mato, who you are?
All right, let's do this, mate. Holy shit. Maybe is this kid the representation of the kid that was lost? Here we go, more of the story.
You know what the worst part about this disease is? The doctors gave me 6 months. How am I supposed to live my life when time is running out? How the fuck do I... I just can't. I can't do this anymore. I wake up next to you every day, knowing there's no future for us. I just can't take it. The pain, I want to end it and just be done. It feels like someone is holding my heart in an iron fist, and I can't breathe. I just lie there and look at you.
What did I discover? The extraordinary discovery of Jake Higgins? Or did they discover me? no cancerous changes found. Underlying diseases and complications, none. Treatment conducted, medical treatment procedures, CT scans of the chest didn't show any tumors in the lungs. Lungs, trachea, and main bronchi normal. Blood tests, results unremarkable. Conduct surgical treatment procedures, recommendations regarding further treatment. Patient has been discharged. Recommended checkup in 2 months. Wait, she's cured? Did I find the cure for cancer? Yeah. I think that's what he just said.
As proven by research, it works faster and more efficient than chemotherapy. Does not cause any side effects and reduces the
risk. Look at the feng shui in here.
I can't blame you for the decisions you made. You chose me, not knowing the cost. Would you do it again? Or was the price of healing me too high?
What price? What did we... What did I do? Tell me, please.
Ooh, why did that creep me out? Why does that look creepy? Unknown virus detected in Brazil. It's been a week since Brazilian hospitals shared information about the new occurrences of an unidentified virus. To date, a dozen cases have been reported. For safety reasons, the patients are isolated. Most of them have slipped into a coma, and the doctors describe their condition as serious. Tests are being conducted to identify the virus and its mutations. Currently, the patients are provided with symptomatic treatment whose aim is to increase their comfort. Authorities urge citizens who show suspicious symptoms or have been in contact with an infected person to get checked under the nearest hospital. One of the first symptoms of the infection, a high fever and pale blue subdermal lesions. The authorities also assure the public that the situation is under control and there is no risk of an outbreak. Is this what I got? Right, we don't have to read all of these. We can just get the gist from the article. Outbreak of an unknown disease spiraling out of control.
They all believed this was the only solution. Shutting down airports, seaports, and now this? They are isolating the entire continent.
Man, do you reckon that really happened in my high? Wait, does the sun go down when I go back? Hey, it does! Fuck yeah, now that's a high!
You think I was worth it?
Oh shit!
No!
So my cure fucked everyone. Oh look!
The high got me fully fucking fixed! Yes! Oh, I love being high. Ah, grappling hook gun!
Doesn't look like you're gonna need this.
Ah, oh, man! Oh, god damn. Getting high is the best.
Alright, so the grappling hook spot was in the swamp. But I feel like we haven't looked. We're here, right? No, we're here. We're in this one. I think that's our goal. That's where we need to get to. That swamp goes to that climb point there, which will get us to there. Okay, I think we can get the fuck out of here, but the red frog. Fuck, I'll grab a blue one. Cunt. It's a lot of poisoning. Yes! Let's hope that works. Oh! A cure!
This can't be true! Mia, I found it! Answer, please! I have a cure! Come on! God damn it, speak to me!
I fucking got the cure! I only got really poisoned for it. Alright, let's go save. Alright, we're doing okay. Let's leave in the night. Jaguar and nocturnal hunters? Well, so am I. Oop, so am I. Fuck! 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 What the fuck is it? Is that it there? Nah. Oh my god! Oh! One spear equals dead gator? No, it does not. Sadly. Someone kept saying that in my comment section. Throw your spears at the jaguars, it one-shots them. No, it doesn't. I mean, it does extra damage, but it doesn't one-shot them. I fucking know, because I threw one into one. It just made it mad. Hello? Yeah. Thanks. We're climbing back up, boy. Wanna go to that. We're gonna go like west. Coconut is a big, big nut. I hope I was positioned correctly for a western run. Grapple gun the gator? I wish. That has a nice, that's nice alliteration right there, Canadian boy. Grapple gun the gator. Grapple gun the gator, grapple gun the gator, grapple gun the gator, grapple gun the gator. Yeah, I like it, I like it, I like it.
That's the village.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Is there a pathway going down to it? This would be nice. Oh my god, coconut.
I reckon they're gonna steal my cure. Or drop it or some shit. Yeah, but I know how it works. Infected blood in a frog. Oh bro, this is going straight down to it. All right, spear ready. I think it's gonna be abandoned. Energy, ready. Might as well get into this village. There we go. Oh, it's a getting high
ball. Mia? Mia, where are you? Mia, say something.
Fuck yeah, getting high twice in one day. That's a good day. Let's pick up these logs and bring them over here. All right, we just need a root. Okay, for sure. We just need that. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. We need an ember. Nice. Get that lit up. Now, we gotta find a big tree with a big butt. Gotta find the psycho plant. I think that's the big tree that we need right here. Yes, it is. Give me that shit. Psycho plant, we're finna get bussin' high. There we go. Psychotria, that's it. I was trying to think of the name the whole time. I knew it had psycho in it. All right, let's do this.
We're gonna miss them again.
Mia, where are you?
You stay here with me again. Is that what you want?
No, no, not again. Just tell me what happened.
She can't, she's dead.
You cured me. You gave me back hope. I could taste and smell again. I could eat without throwing up. Those were the best 6 months of my life. And you were by my side the whole time. But Jake, I feel it coming back. I'm afraid of it.
Blood. Did she cough up blood?
But felt dead. I can't go through all that again. I can feel the same grip on my throat. I can't swallow or breathe. Seconds stretch into hours, and I'm just waiting.
It's a good thumbnail.
I'm just waiting to die.
Oh, is this touch gonna work? Normally she just fades.
Every patient of a Molochorp became a walking time bomb. Everyone was infected. Everyone. Even you. You left me here. You left me alone to die. You wanted to save me again. But what will the price be this time, Jake? What will you sacrifice this time?
Uh-oh.
What the... What happened here?
Everything we do makes the tribe suffer.
Oh my god. Is that because of my book?
It's easier not to remember, isn't it? Do you even remember how you got here?
Of course I do. By boat.
No, I was on a plane.
With you.
I read it.
We put up a tent and...
Are you sure?
I don't understand.
How long have you been here?
Mia, you know I can't remember. Just tell me.
Oh, it's the tent.
Weeks passed. You were certain you would find the cure. Everyone lost hope. Time went by. You were all alone. How long can you survive on your own? How long can you live with
hey, it's the original tent.
Millions on your conscience? Maybe it'd be easier to just push it all away. Forget. Start again.
Jake? Please answer, Jake. I need you here, Jake. Please. I need you to do this for me.
Oh shit, it's this place. Except there's no forest through it anymore. Am I coming to terms?
Mia? Are you? What happened?
You didn't listen, did you?
I don't understand. Why are you here?
I told you already. I begged you to end it, but you didn't listen. You never do. Was it worth it? Did you get what you wanted?
Yes. I have the cure, and now I know where to find you.
Then go. What are you waiting for?
Can I just stick it in your nail? That sounded wrong. Get back to the airstrip. Fuck! Alright, but I'm taking that campfire ash. Alright, back to the airstrip. I think I'm like... I don't know where the I'm here. Bruh, I wanna know what this guy at the airstrip meant by, again? You know? You here again? Cause I feel like this is some Shutter Island story shit right here. Oh, what the fuck?
Tower, come in. This is Jake Higgins. I got it. I got what everybody's been looking for.
Did I hear you correctly? Say again. Over.
Yes.
Yes, you heard me right. I have the cure.
A cure? Oh my God. Are you certain? I'll send somebody right away. How did this get permission these days? Christ. Is this really over?
Just hurry.
I kind of want to stay and do the other ending as well. Do I just give her the different answer for the other ending? I don't know.
I wanted to say goodbye to you.
You think I'm still waiting for you?
I have to believe that. I mean, I'm only alive because of you.
You know, you could always come back to me.
I really hope that this won't be necessary. Hey, Mia?
I think she's dead, honestly.
Thank you.
Goodbye, mi amor.
Yeah. We did it!
Oh, Thanos, you bastard!
Bruh, I should edit in like Thanos just snapping his finger. Alright, who wants to go see the other ending?
Was it worth it? Did you get what you wanted?
I really don't know.
Then come. I'm waiting for you.
This way? Oh, fuck!
Mia? At last!
You found me. Isn't that what you wanted?
What?
Oh!
Just calm down.
Nothing else mattered. And even though you don't want to remember, you didn't stay at the airstrip.
I wish I could. I swear. Please, let's get back to the airstrip. Where are you?
Oh my God, they all turn around when you turn away, look. Watch this shit. Oh. Ah! I don't know where to go. Oh, she's right there.
Where I've been all along?
God damn it, if I lose you, then everything here was for nothing.
You killed them. Look at them. Look at all the people you killed.
I will fix all of this.
How many times have you failed? Jake, give up. Please, just give up.
Just give up.
Go away!
You heard him. Go away!
No, no, please stop.
How many times have you been here?
I said stop.
How many times have you tried?
Stop it!
You can't save me. There is no one you can save. You can't even save yourself.
Oh, that hurts, doesn't it?
Leave me alone!
Just the way you left her? Alone in the hospital, waiting to die. She begged you for mercy, and you left her!
I wanted to fix this!
Will you?
Oh, no, don't listen to her. You can't fix it!
Yes, I'll find the cure. Just give me another chance.
There is no cure!
What are you?
I'll fix this. Wait for me. Just a little longer, I swear.
Infinite loop, man. That's the canon ending, by the way. Am I gonna wake up? Oh. Well, it's been one really fun fucking series, I can tell you that much. Very impressed. This is up there as one of the best survival games ever made. It's only gonna get better with co-op, and I'm sure they'll add more stuff. It's very much like The Forest, which is also one of the best survival games ever made, except a lot more hardcore, jungle-based, you know. And a lot more tactical. Thoroughly enjoyed the fuck out of that. And I'm sure I'll come back and do a survival run through at some point too. Anyway, guys, I really hope you enjoyed the series. I had a great time playing it. At this point, I've probably been streaming Stranded Deep because I want to do a series on that. Kind of looks like an island and ocean-based version of this game and The Forest, which is good. It's not a fully completed game yet, but we'll, as I'm saying this, I haven't played it at all. So I guess we'll see how far it's come, and there's still a lot of stuff to come for it. It looks like a good game anyway. So yeah, I'll be streaming that. I would have been streaming that live on my Twitch. If you don't want to miss any more Twitch streams and whatever, make sure you go there. The link is in the description. Put the notifications on for that. Put the notifications on for YouTube if you're also watching the videos as well, like this one. But yes, anyway, I guess I'll catch you guys in the next video.